market there. €3.80 per stem. Here on the left block you can see it. €3.75 and Ethereum, 45 cents per stem. Wow. Orchids are among the most expensive ones though. And I have an interesting booklet here. It's the key figures of the flower auction. And I think it's always interesting to look at the top 10 of cut flowers. Number one is a rose, number two is a tulip, number three is a plain chrysanthemum, number four is a gerbera, which is a turns all day, number five is a lily, then a freesia, then the Aalsmeer Flower Auction lily, then a gypsophila, which is a baby grass, hypericum and formation. Now if you look at number one, the rose, that's 2,000 over 700. For instance, the rose is 2,000 and the tulip is 700. In terms of what's the difference. So the rose is really number one. And the plant top 10 is the calenchoe, number one, the hyacinth, then the orchid, the